Roman Temple and Wall. Next to the town hall is the only Roman temple of which we have archaeological evidence. Dedicated to the cult of the emperor, it dates from the 1st century AD, and its dimensions are surprisingly big. Located originally in the center of a square with a portico running around it, the temple rose from a high podium and had six isolated Corinthian columns at its entrance. Facing the entrance was the altar.